I just passed by this church, you know, and they've got, you know, they've got those signs on them that say, you know, things about Jesus, and it said, God is love, but love is not God. And I thought, well, what does that leave me? I mean, what does that mean? It's like saying, you are you, but you're not you, or something like that. And I thought, well, maybe they're just trying to hook me in, so I say to the priest at the end of the Mass, I mean, what's this love God thing really, and what does it mean, and, you know, can you give me some straight answers here? But really, I just don't know. So if I say, God bless you, should I say, like, God bless you, love? I don't know. I'm confused. I'm at odds. But anyway, so I'll try to cope, and I'll get back to you. I'll leave you with God bless you, love. Thank you.